Oh my gosh.
Someone who needs a jetpack. There you go. We gotta stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are free, right?
We're driving the battle bus. Whoa.
Okay, so I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very powerful bombs. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the zero point. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give them a try. Oh, almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones. Stay on target and don't explode. chance to test it, so it might be a little...
This is so cool! So cool, guys, so cool!
I admire that enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there. Give us a hand.
Just get me up there, bub.
Sender for all of us. And if it doesn't work, well, we had some laughs, right? Either way, you did good.
What? Oh my gosh, that was insane. How was that? How was that, Owens? How was that?
Mario, that was deadly. Yeah, Hey, you're Flip Maybro, the first interactive Wak Wak.
It's not the first interactive. Ooh, here we go.
Like that, you actually contributed to others weren't like that.
Starts in 7 hours.